The bathhouses in Yakutia are heated by wood-burning stoves, and the temperature inside the steam room can reach up to 70 degrees or higher.
That is hot.
It takes them to 5 hours and requires a lot of wood.
I was right, 5 hours.
Because it takes so long, the locals will usually shower only once or twice a week.
Too much frost.
As the bathhouse slowly heats up, Stanislav and Julistan set out to get the water from the garden snow, making sure to gather enough for both washing and laundry.